हेलो फ्रेंड्स, टुडे इन दिस ट्यूटोरियल आई विल बी टॉकिंग अबाउट ए ऑटो कंप्लीटर फॉर बिल्डिंग पाइथन एप्लीकेशंस इनसाइड विजुअल स्टूडियो कोड. सो द नेम ऑटो पायलट फॉर पाइथन एप्लीकेशन इज काइट. सो हियर आई एम देयर इनसाइड माय विजुअल स्टूडियो कोड. हियर आई एम बिल्डिंग दिस रेस्ट डॉट py फाइल. सो इफ आई जस्ट राइट एनी काइंड ऑफ स्टेटमेंट हियर, यू विल सी दिस ऑटो कंप्लीट व्हिच इज देयर इनसाइड दिस. आई कैन यूज दिस ऑटो कंप्लीट टू better code my applications, Python applications. So this is the extension that I am using here. Go to the extensions tab and you will find the extension which is called as Kite. So just search for this extension, and this is the extension that I am using, Kite Python autocomplete. So this is the extension, guys. So you can see that this is a very popular extension, 684,000 downloads is there. So just install this plugin first of all in order to accomplish this. So just click the install button and it will automatically globally install this plugin onto your Visual Studio Code. Now the second step that you need to do is that you need to restart Visual Studio Code for the changes to take place. And now the second thing that you need to do, this enough will not configure this Kite plugin. You need to go to the official website of Kite, kite.com. Very simple. So this is the official website of this autocomplete for specifically Python applications. So you can see that code faster in Python with all the auto completions that you can have. So you can see that it can support various editors: Atom, PyCharm, Sublime Text, Visual Studio Code, Vim, Spider, IntelliJ, all that stuff. So various kinds of documentation is also given, examples are also given, and the community support is pretty brilliant for this autocomplete. And there is a YouTube channel also. You can go to their YouTube channel and various videos are also there. And you need to click on the download option in order to download the exe file. So it will automatically download you. You can see that you just need to click on the keep option and then you can just download this. So I have already downloaded it. This is a setup file. So if you click the setup file, it will automatically download this Kite software onto your machine. After the successful download, you can find this app here, Kite here, and it will ask for your email address. You can even try out free. You need not have to provide the email address. And now you have opened this Kite app. Now you need to restart your Visual Studio Code. Once it first of all runs, you need to restart it. And now it will automatically find your editor. And now you can just code your Python application with autocomplete functionality. Let's suppose I want to build out a very simple program, print here. You can see that the print statement is autocomplete, hello world, like this. Now I can go to the console, run this file, hello world, like this. And let me print out any sort of statement, print 8, 6 plus 8. In that scenario, it will give me 40. You can see that. And let me just give you a complicated example. Let's suppose I want to use name variable is equal to, I need to use the input function. You will see that as I type I here, it will give me suggestions. You can see that input, and this is the input function where you can just take the input from the console. So I will say, what is your name? And after that, I can just print out this name, that is, your name is. And then I will have some space and then concatenate plus name like this. And now what will happen? It will first of all ask for your name inside console here. What is your name? I type here Gautam. So then it will say your name is Gautam, like this. So basically you can see the auto completions which are happening right now. So it will save you a lot of time while building Python applications. So if you type here import, and if you type any sort of G here, so it will give you all the suggestions, all the modules which are there inside Python. So basically on the right hand side, it will give you more information. You can see that Kite. So it is brought to you by Kite Autocompleter. So it will also provide you about this module information. So this is a primary class that you will instantiate. This is a GitHub class. So you can just type here import GitHub. And also, let's suppose I disable this plugin. If I click disable, and what you will see here is that it will prompt me to reload. So with disabling this plugin, you will find a lot of difficulty in writing the Python code because the auto completions will not be there. You can see that as I'm typing here G, no auto completions are there. So this is a very great plugin that is there, which will save you a lot of time. So just enable this and start building out awesome applications in Python. So this is the number one autocomplete that I have found out in internet. Most of the people are talking about it, most of the good developers. So I think that this will save you a lot of time. So if you use this glob plugin dot, and then it will be giving you all these methods that you can use. So it will save you a lot of time, guys. So I will highly recommend that you use this plugin. So thanks so much, guys, for watching this video. If you like this video, then please hit the like button, subscribe the channel, and also don't forget to hit the notification bell icon on to receive more videos like this. And I will be seeing you in the next video.